Step 2. When the waitlist opens, SNRHA will build the database of applicants. After the waitlist closes, SNRHA will run a lottery to randomly select applicants from the waiting list. If you are selected from the waiting list, you will be notified via email or mail and asked to complete a full application on the Rent Cafe portal.